Good morning, everyone. Hope everybody's having a great day. It's Trina. Told you guys yesterday I was going to try and do some adjustments. My tops, they fit pretty good, so I'm not going to mess with these today. But my bottom dentures, they rub inside my lip when I eat, which is going to be, I'm sorry, I'm trying to make it where you can see, it's going to be right in here. I'm going to get it down somewhat. I'm going to show you some of it. I'm sure you probably don't want to just sit and watch me grinding. So, once more, I'm new at this. We're going to do this. Please bear with the noise. I'm going to try to turn it down a little. I've got it on one. That's not too awful bad. The attempt. I'm not wanting to take too awful much, but I do want to be able to eat comfortably. I may wind up using a different piece, but this appears to be giving me the effects I need. Oh yeah. It's going to be a process. It's going to be really slow. Thank God, because I'm not in a hurry. I'm 49 years old, and I am a cancer patient. I had breast cancer and have had a mastectomy on my right side. So that plays somewhat of a part of having all these problems. But I'm going to keep moving along here. I've been very fortunate. I've had some really good people in my life that have helped me so very much, that stood by me a lot of times. I'll just go ahead and say I didn't deserve anyone to stand by me. I love these people. You know, sometimes we tend to appear to be ungrateful when we're really not. Or I know I do. I'm going to try very hard not to take life for granted, because I'm here to tell you, we have one life. And I don't know about everyone else, but I'll tell you, I am really grateful for all that God has done for me, for all that all my friends, my family, and you YouTubers. I'm trying to do this where you can see. See what I'm doing here. The tent, I'm not being very aggressive with it. Simply want to get some things done here. Now, as I had said in my other video that I had made, a lot of people want you to sit and watch them when they're doing their work, and I get that. And if that's what you would like, let me know, and I'll do that. I'm gonna pause this and I'll be back. Well, I think I'm gonna pause it. Okay, well, if it stops, I will start again. I'm new on this. I'm having to use a phone and upload, so please bear with me and please give me a subscribe and a like. Thanks, and I will see you in just a few.